The who used to cook in Amachu?
Amachu, we have a auntie, that's grandfather and a sister cooking for Ama and Aldous. Just Sajik, a wife, one to do Sajik. She will cook for us. And grandfather, used to pay them for maintenance.
Right.
And I sometimes wonder, quite a number of us in that house, you know, and all old fashioned toiletry and all that. And we still managed to live through many years there.
Right.
Only one jamban, one bathroom. That's all.
Yeah,
seem to be able to make use of it quite quite conveniently somehow. Something we took care of our food.
Right.
So at that time also grandfather and sister got something also not very friendly.
Okay.
So they occupy one room, and we used to sit downstairs and along the what they call Han Rong, between the room and platform actually. Passageway we used to sleep.
You all slept in the passageway?
Passageway, some sleep downstairs, then we move the downstairs and all of this. Anywhere we can sleep, we just sleep.
So the couples will stay in the room. And then you boys will just sleep wherever.
Family all in the room.
Well,
the auntie up there, I mean, along with sister married, you know, stay in the room. So there are two rooms only.
Right.
After there's only two rooms, then you want to call the Han Lo. There's a sort of a passageway, space.
Right.
So we used to sleep there.
Right.
And then we moved down to sleep down there with the canvas.
Right.
At that time the canvas bed.
Canvas bed, okay.
That one, if you don't sleep properly, you will close up and you will just close you up and you fall.
Oh, okay. Well, my pocket.